My name is Rachelle, and today we're going to be diving into the world of baggage control software, which is a cornerstone in ensuring the delivery of bags in airports worldwide. We're going to be unraveling the complexities of high-level controls, or HLC in short, in baggage handling systems. Baggage control software is an important part of the airport software ecosystem. It ensures that the right bags are delivered to the right place at the right time. What started as basic sortation control has now evolved into sophisticated software, not just delivering bags, but now also collecting comprehensive data and maximizing system performance through smart techniques. In contrast to the low-level controls, the high-level control system is able to provide a complete overview of the activities happening across what could be a very large and complex baggage handling system. This means that modern HLC is able to incorporate functionality that impacts the entire baggage handling system as a whole. For example, planning functionality, data acquisition, process improvement, impact analysis, and much more. Modern HLC is designed to meet the diverse needs of airport operators, airlines, ground handlers, and passengers, ensuring an enhanced experience for everyone who is impacted by the baggage handling system. In the aviation industry, 24/7 operations are the norm, emphasizing the need for a highly capable and reliable software to control the baggage handling system. Now let's take a closer look at how a baggage control room uses an HLC software like Vibes to optimize and streamline operations. If we take a look at the behind the scenes of the HLC, we can see that the seamless integration of process and system monitoring provides high value to operations. A consolidated view on process and system allows operators to easily understand how plan adjustments impact bag movement. Additionally, showing both the process and the system status on one screen allows operators to watch how equipment availability impacts operations. More advanced HLC solutions can also automatically reroute bags in case of any operational changes or challenges. This ensures a guaranteed bag journey without any manual intervention. Additionally, state-of-the-art HLC systems can provide early notification about bags that are at risk of missing their transfer flight. This allows airlines to quickly and proactively respond to schedule changes. For a successful integration of an HLC into your airport, it is absolutely vital to have a keen understanding of your current operations and where you want to take them. To learn more about this topic, I'll now meet with an expert on integration. Hey, Alex.
Hi, Rachelle.
Can you share some insights with me about how we successfully and smoothly perform integrations at very complex project sites?
Sure. It's important to work as a team together. The tooling that we have from requirements till the final acceptance at the end. So it makes it an experience, a collaboration team, and yeah, of course, to make it an operational success.
And thanks to years of experience and proven and standardized technologies, we have a lot of tooling that we can use to design standards that we have, processes, automation. This helps us to decrease the risk and execute projects on time and on budget. And to provide maximum reliability and the availability of the system. And of course, another important success factor is our strategy for testing, factory testing. Mm. And so that using those test protocols we can do on site, or we have the automation in the office, so that makes life a bit easier.
It's interesting that you bring up factory testing. Can you tell me a little bit more about how we're implementing factory testing and why we've been moving more towards factory tests over site tests?
Sure. Factory testing means that we can do a lot of in factory, yes, or in the office, because most of our software
We write in here, we test in here, so we can easily run thousands of bags in an automated way. So we can simulate the normal flow in the airport. During the night, we can also provide lots of information to the developers if you run into issues there. Yeah, it's of course an easy approach for doing the real tests that we do.
Indeed. Can you tell me more about how we're doing this or show me something about it?
Absolutely. These are a few emulation models that we have for some of the projects. And of course, it's very easy now to testing over here. We can easily run thousands of bags on these environments by simply just entering scenarios that we have. Oh. We've already prepared these for the test that we can really use them.
Ah, so what I'm seeing here is that these emulation models really help us to cut down on risk in projects. And it sounds like we're really delivering a very thoroughly tested product to site before we actually have to go to site.
That's true, and by experience I know that we can save up to 70% by doing this over here, so we don't have to go to site at more.
Yeah, indeed. That's very, very meaningful. Thank you so much, Alex.
Okay, you're welcome.
Now, let's have a look at another important consideration for HLC, cybersecurity. Over recent years, we've seen a significant shift, especially in industrial controls, towards awareness of cybersecurity. To talk more about this complex subject, I'll be giving my friend Darren a call. Hi, Darren. Thanks so much for meeting with me, Darren. I was wondering, given the ever-evolving landscape of cyber threats, what are some challenges that you foresee airports facing?
It's a great question. I think cyber security is always a crucial topic for the aviation industry. And at the heart of critical infrastructure, airports are continuously facing the increasing risks. Airport systems have evolved to embrace advanced digital solutions, and as a result, operational technologies at airports will need to keep up with cybersecurity requirements.
And so what are some of these requirements that we foresee airports having to keep up with?
So it varies from country to country, region to region, but typically we see legislators are raising the bar with certifications like ISO 27001, and also IEC 62243, to name just a couple.
So given these requirements and knowing that airports are really at the heart of critical infrastructure, what are some things that airport operators should be considering when it comes to cybersecurity and software?
That's an interesting question. I think things changed so quickly that security provided today can soon become the vulnerability of tomorrow. So it means we need to be proactive. We can't simply wait for the next service window to discuss such cybersecurity concerns. And we need to make sure that the systems are up to date and that we're continually applying security fixes. I think essentially cybersecurity is more than a technical puzzle. It's about a mindset, which involves close collaboration and expert domain knowledge to ensure resilience and reliability of airport operations.
Yeah, it really sounds like cybersecurity is a multifaceted challenge that certainly requires careful consideration from both airport operators as well as software providers.
Yeah, it is indeed.
Thank you so much, Darren, for your expertise. I really appreciated talking with you.
You're welcome. It's been great talking to you, Rachelle.
Thank you. And that concludes this episode of Meet the Expert on High-Level Controls Software. Today, we have delved into the world of baggage controls, highlighting the role of HLC in ensuring a smooth delivery of every bag. From integration strategies to cybersecurity challenges, I hope you have found our experts as insightful as I have. Stay tuned for the next episode of Meet the Expert. Please like and share, and I will see you next time.